it seems to me the great assertion of the centrality of the human is the incarnation of